Neal a décidément veut provoquer des choses sur la patinoire. Le contact entre Armstrong et Carter, c'est Armstrong qui gagne la bataille.
Le problème, c'est que Brown lui a bien vu que Neal cherchait Noise à son...
February 8th, I think is the day we're talking about. Of Let's Talk Day. Ottawa fighting hard, but ending up on the wrong side of a few hits in there. Armstrong got it loose.
You can create energy. One is by getting good quality scoring chances. The other one was increase your physical part of your game. And here, Neal and Brown, a little shove and a push. Again, like Neal said, Brown does not want anything to do with it. We've got a 3-0 lead. Let's just keep going. Carter takes a run at Armstrong. Neal comes in and bumps him. They're trying to get some energy built up physically. They need goals. They need some of their horses to start running.